She's flipping out Ben Simmons' lack of well-rounded game for LeBron's totally well-rounded game. They already have some shooters there. I think that would be the perfect basketball fit. Houston would be a good one as well, but he's going to be a Laker next year.
Oh, yeah. I like 76ers. We can go down on the Amtrak to Excel. Go down.
And on the East Coast.
He's already playing the draft.
Happy and them got a pimp. Got a
rich
next to Joel Embiid.
Right next to Ben Embiid.
Coming up, which team has the best chance of dethroning the Patriots in the AFC? That's next on First Things First.
Brian Flores brings with him from New England.
Envision it.
A defensive attitude and a defensive mentality.
There
you go. Look at your own division, okay? You got obviously, Josh Allen in the second year, everyone's crowning him in Buffalo. Not happening just yet. You look at Sam Darnold, everyone's crowning him in the Jets. Not happening just yet. And the Patriots, if there ever was a year the Patriots take a step back, it's this one. Dolphins, I believe you can win the division if you play above expectations. We hope for the Patriots to just stick and flip a little bit more than any other division.
Dolphins quarterback will be Ryan Fitzpatrick, hoisting the AFC East division title.
Ryan Fitzpatrick just seems to always be in the
right place. I'll have the whiskey glazed ribs and shrimp, please.
That's all you can eat, shrimp, too.
Shrimp, they're going to win the division.
For a limited time, come to TGI Fridays and get all you can eat shrimp. When you order any of our new whiskey glazed ribs, chicken, or steak entrees, get shrimp rich with all you can eat shrimp, TGI Fridays.
The two for $5 mix and match deal for quarterback all time.
Patriots fans, let me talk to you for a second. Here's what your coach is going to be the greatest coach ever. This is really fascinating.
It's more because the question is more where they won't. We started today's show about how the Patriots are adding all these big wide receivers and how do you replace Gronk. I really believe that the Patriots are ahead of the curve. This is how you are good for 20 years. When everyone's getting smaller and faster, they're getting bigger. I remember there was that terrible Rocky movie, the one with the Mason Dixon guy, where Rocky inexplicably got into the ring at like 60 years old. And his trainer said, you're slow, you're weak, what you do have is blunt force power. We're going to hit. I believe the Patriots are going to be a running team with Sony Michel, with Devlin, and with those big wide receivers. I'm telling you, that's how they do it.
This is
by changing like
on one hand, it's healthy, but on the other hand, it's delicious. That was straw. Delicious.
I like that. That's who I do.
Bye. Great flavor and good for you.
It tastes good both ways.
Hey, all
right. Now the know-how isn't just for car guys.
How does Mahomes win the MVP?
Every driver deserves quality parts.
Much improved in 2019.
Do it yourself. Napa Auto Parts, or have it done for you at a Napa Auto Care Center. That's Napa know-how.
What do you got? What do you got?
Jackson.
All right, this is fascinating.
The oldest.
Peter had a take earlier in the show about there's a lot that's a little bit dicey. Calvin Smith sound bites. The quarterback at the beginning of the season, not the end. And
when your energy
is
spent, but there's so much more you want to do.
As Doug Moore,
new Starbucks triple shot energy.
That's my
225 milligrams of caffeine.
They're going to be good though.
For the energy to do what matters to you.
And their defense is still so talented.
What gives you energy?
Walk away. I still think they're that talented. And you look at the division; it's good now, right? Colts are great. Titans great. Texans there. They will win the division because Nick Foles is finally, after all of this, become the quarterback that's born to be, the one that we see in January.
There's nothing small about your business. That's why with Dell's Small Business Technology Advisors, you'll get tailored product solutions, expert tech advice, and one-on-one partnership. Call an advisor today at 877-BUY-DELL. Get up to 45% off on select computers.
And I think he will be better. Jack
Williams, I think they got the
Izzy is crazy
pick.
About
Josh Allen. Everything we heard about.
In her lifetime, she'll jump in and out of hundreds.
Much improved.
That's why IAMS creates delicious recipes tailored to help keep her at her adventurous best.
So high tech, they don't even know how to use it. The New York Giants.
Only Invisalign clear aligners are made with smart track material to precisely move your teeth to your best smile. See how Invisalign treatment can shape your smile up to 2 times faster today at Invisalign.com.
Idiot on TV wrong, and they say, you know what?
The 2019 FIFA Women's World Cup kicks off June 7th. All eyes on Alex Morgan, Carly Lloyd, Megan Rapinoe, and the U.S. Women's National Team as the defending champs head to France. Looking to win an historic fourth World Cup, all the matches will be live here on Fox and FS1. Time now for say,
I think the Giants are going to be much better.
Klay Thompson averaging 27 points over his last 2 games, and it might be his new pregame prep that has him locked in. Say,
I love Odell Beckham. Good luck. Good riddance.
Andre Iguodala told me that Tiger Woods visualizes every single shot he shoots.
I made the case that Saquon will improve upon his 2,000-yard season.
18 holes in the golf course, so if he can do that, that's incredible. So many golf swings. I try to do the same. The coach for basketball, just try to visualize getting my spots, what my opponent's going to do.
And, 15 hours
yeah, so when you come to the game, you've kind of seen it before.
And tearing apart best characters in the league. There are so
try
many
on classical Pandora.
Which team has the or some best nature sounds. Personality? The most interesting man
The visualizations are a real thing. Oh, it's a real thing. We started that at Ohio State. We used to sit in our meeting room, and we used to go over the game plan. And the coach would say a play. And he'd tell you to close your eyes. And you start visualizing your technique. If you're on the offensive line, visualizing your steps, your hand placement, where they wanted you to be as a wide receiver, getting off inside cover two, bursting up the field, seeing the ball come. Yes, visualization, very, very important. I love it. I use it. Used to utilize it all the time.
And
before Clay gets into that mode, when he gets in the locker room, first thing he's always done his whole career, other guys reading books, other guys doing stuff on the phone, he has an actual printed newspaper that he's just leafing through, like the old paper copy of the newspaper sleeping through before he gets in pregame mode. Clay's a cool dude, man, and he was spectacular for them in games. Yeah, I don't know this for a fact, but I think before he gets to the locker room and all that, he's involved in some other papers and stuff.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
yeah, he's a freak thing.
I mean, we're on the Cowboys.
Exactly, getting himself ready for the visualization.
Yeah. The visualization is the technique I use to spend 3 hours sitting next to you. I visualize what you're going to say, how it will offend me, and then how I read it, and then how I react to it, how it insults me, and then how I react to it. And that's why we have such a great work.
I visualize you with a whole head full of hair.
We love you, Nick. Love, Nick. Nothing but love.
I see kind of a three-layered wave.
Stories to start your morning.
LBJ tattooed in the back. Oh, we got jokes this morning.
Big jokes.